coming and going.
So what?
So how do you?
So what?
But how do you grasp the people?
You see, I'm just trying to take you out of this negative.
Okay, we have.
They are going. So what?
We have people always wanting to give when they can.
So what? No problem.
But how do you?
This is the part of nature. You cannot actually, the odd ones are the ones who give all the time. Not odd ones, I mean actually it's exceptional. Exceptional cases. In the history of Islam, you have two people, or four people, or five people. I've got Abu Bakr radiallahu anhu, I've got Umar radiallahu anhu, Ibn Umar has retained 50%. You have got Abdurrahman ibn Auf radiallahu anhu, you've got Uthman ibn Affan. I'm talking about his life, okay, all the time. The rest of the Sahaba give when they can, and they could not be able to give, okay. So this is a part of the nature, okay, of that, of our bringing. People come and go. You cannot retain 1,000 people come to a lecture. Okay. After the lecture, maybe 100 will stay for a week or two. Then after that, maybe 50 will carry on for a year or two. Then after that, will be 5 will be permanent with you. 5 in 1,000, very good. Change makers are not the whole community, are a few. A prophet in a society. Karl Marx was one man who started communism. Engels started liberalism or capitalism, was one man. Then he built that. Prophet Muhammad came as one man. Isa alayhi salam came as one man. Prophet Musa as one man. All came as one. Then they built the society around them. Some of them became Muslim. Some of them did not become Muslim. So what? So don't be upset by the number of people leaving you. But be happy by the number of people that staying behind you. After 13 years, the Prophet ﷺ, when he had immigrated to Mecca from Mecca to Medina, how many people? In the bay'ah, first bay'ah and second bay'ah, 70 people, 60 people, 50 people, 100 people. After 13 years. So what? People come and go. What's the problem?
Optimism.
Yeah. Allahu Akbar. Thank you. Don't let, see, let me tell you something. Pessimism is a devil's act. Negative energy is the devil surrounding you. Devil in action. I was lecturing this yesterday in my house with the children until yesterday. Because أتيناهم من بين أيديهم ومن خلفهم وعن أيمانهم وعن شمائلهم. I come from between their hands, front, back, right, and left. He is not going to leave you alone. Surrounding you, negative energy. Then, when he take control of you, لأحترق النعم. You know when لأحترق النعم, chew, and then spit the individual in hellfire. Because he become in control of you to the moment that he is chewing you in his mouth. Negative energy is devil. It's not physiology or anatomy or psychology or psychiatry. It is the devil. Negative energy is the devil. Negative energy is the devil. The easiest to say, A'udhu Billahi Minash Shaitanir Rajeem. The best to say, Allahumma salli wa sallim ala Sayyidina Muhammad, Nabi al-Ummi al-Kareem. So Allah will respond to you swiftly with the angels. Okay? Negative energy is? Kick him. Done. Thank you.